Welcome this morning to Monumental United Methodist Church. My name is Celeste Heath, and I'm the pastor here at Monumental. We're so glad to have you with us today. Our program today is presented by two musicians who are very familiar with Monumental and with our organ. Deborah Carr is a former director of music here at Monumental, and Nicholas Steltzer is our current Lindauer Endowed Chair for Music and the Fine Arts. During the restoration of our sanctuary following the fire of January 2018, if you didn't know, we had a fire. the organ was also restored and received some upgrades. And we're thankful for the gift from the Buxton family, which helped in that restoration of the organ. The gift was given in memory of Louise Buxton, who spent many hours and years in this very choir loft, contributing to the music program of Monumental and to the enjoyment and to the glory of God. Louise loved this church and was generous with her time and her talents that she offered to the music ministry here at Monumental. Her family chose to continue with that generosity with this gift that will bring beautiful music to us today and in the years to come. We do have a plaque that's over here by the door if you would like to see that as well. So let us offer a prayer of thanksgiving for those gifts and for this concert today. God of generosity, we have been blessed with the talents and gifts of many throughout the years of ministry in this church. Today we give thanks for the life of Louise Buxton and for her family as they provide the way for continuing the musical offerings which honor you and your church. Bless all who will receive this gift and be a part of the legacy of music at Monumental. We give thanks for the musicians today who share their love of music and their devotion to you, O God, as they share their gifts and bring joy to those who hear. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Hope you will enjoy our concert today. I also want to thank Ray Comstock for providing the opportunity for us to see the musicians play on the screens.
Thank you, Pastor Celeste, and welcome everyone. It's great to see you all here. Deborah and I have been working hard on this program to present to you today. I just want to thank her very much for coming and collaborating with me. And I have to say, I've never had so much fun playing the organ.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. When we were putting this program together, I went to Deborah's house, you know, and we used her piano to just sort of look through some different ideas of things to play. And we had a great time, you know, had some wine. And, you know, there's been tons of music written for organ duet. So we really had to sort of search for stuff, and we knew we wanted this program to be fun and light, and so. But this next piece, Albrechtsberger is the composer, and you've probably never heard of this composer before. But German Baroque guy, and so he wrote this Prelude and Fugue, and that this is going to be, I would say, your meat and potatoes of this musical meal. So we hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And as you see up the side, it's a polka. Nice and fun. So our final piece for you is a bit more substantial. Deborah had said, well, maybe, you know, there could be a prize for someone who can come to us afterwards and say, tell us all the different hymn tunes that you hear in this piece.
some of them are on top of each other.
And he weaves them into each other, so it's a really great piece, and Deborah was the one that found it, so we hope you enjoy it. And thank you so much for coming out and spending your lunch time with us. And I'm sorry we can't at this time serve lunch, but hopefully that will be something we'll be doing sooner or later. Enjoy.
Thank you.
you so much, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for being here. And I want to just thank Deborah again for doing this for me. She's had too much on her plate the past couple of weeks. She's been subbing for at the Broadhurst at her school, so it's just been really fun to yeah. So thank you very much.
Thank you all again for coming. I also want to thank Nick and Deborah. And it occurred to me as we were watching them that it really probably was uncomfortable for them to know that we were all watching here. I think organists like their little box where everybody's not watching every move they make. So being exposed like this is sort of like the magician who shows you how the magic is done. So you produced great magic today. Thank you so much. And I just, today is All Saints Day, November the 1st. We celebrated yesterday here at Monumental and remember the saints who are part of our church and who are part of our family. And as they played the hymns, it occurred to me that that's how all of us are connected over the generations, the tradition of our hymns. And on this All Saints Day, what a better day to hear all those hymns that have connected generations before us, connect us today, and will connect us in the future. So on this day, on this All Saints Day, if the hymns were important to you, I hope that you'll remember people in your life who were a part of those hymns, and they have sung next to you, they have sung in the choir, or wherever you go to church, that you remember how you've been connected and nurtured in the faith, and that will continue through our hymns, through our music, and through our connection to one another. So go in peace today, and may God bless your beautiful